Death of an Emperor. Three bees bow low in respect to the emperor. He lay exhausted. Broken and dusty are his wings, the once bright colours muted with edges now tattered and torn. He had been blown off course by a great tempest, far away from his beloved queen and children. Yet the bees would not leave him to die alone. The wind calmed, and the emperor took his last breath. Aged wings closed for the last time. An army of ants came and carried him to the shade of the old oak, where he would rest eternally and become one with the earth.